back, y'all. So get ready. Come on. Let's go back to City Hall.
$15 minimum wage for here in San Francisco. Who can live on $10 an hour? Who? Who?
our fair share. To Dick Costello, CEO, for $356 million to restore 911 services. Am I right?
Yeah.
To restore General Hospital, Laguna Hunt, and healthcare services. Am I right?
Yeah.
To restore Reagan Park and the public services that our children and families rely on. Am I right?
Yeah.
To lift the wages of all working people so that we all deserve a good life. Am I right?
Yeah.
So my sister, my brother from... who are also holding this other sign, and this is another sign we have for the rest, some of the other companies who are benefiting. This is a tax bill, $46 million, Microsoft, Zoom, Spotify, Zendesk, and Advisor. They owe us $46 million. So we'll call on you, pay your taxes, fund civil rights services, and pay your taxes and raise the minimum wage. So can we, brothers and sisters, can we go deliver these to Twitter?
Yeah.
So I have a bilingual chant I want to teach you. It goes, que paga lo que deben, you owe us. 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 Que paga lo que deben, you
owe us. You're no good.
Pay your taxes like you should. Twitter, Twitter, you're no good. Pay your taxes like I should. Pay your taxes like I should. Pay your taxes like you should. Pay your taxes like you should. So where's Twitter? They're not opening their doors, so what are we going to do? We're going to go to the person that was elected to hold this city together, and that's the mayor.
Yeah.
He didn't respond, so we had to bring this guy.
Yeah.
Mayor Ed Lee, what are you going to do to restore the middle class of San Francisco?
Yeah.
He doesn't have a plan. Mayor Ed Lee, what are you going to do to restore 911 services?
Nothing!
He doesn't have a plan. And Mayor Esley, what are you going to do to lift the boats of all workers? He doesn't have a plan. So we're going to have to go back to City Hall and bring our plan to him to restore jobs and services and restore the San Francisco that is in our hearts. Thank you. SEIU!
Yeah. of Supervisors, that San Francisco General Hospital is the only trauma center in San Francisco. And that one day, you may very well end up in the ED. What will the staffing be like on that day? Make some noise. No staffing! No staffing! No staffing!
Thank you. And we got our sister, our president from the court chapter, because I tell you, we're all together. We are family. Miss Diane Williams, the president of the court chapter. Diane! Wow. A couple of years ago, the courts went through something similar. They wanted to give us furlough days, took away our pay, and this went on for about 5 years. But finally, the court said, we're done. We're going to step up to the plate, and we did, and we got what we wanted. So I want to acknowledge all of you and thank you for supporting us. That's why the courts are out here supporting you. Because if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be where we are. A month ago, we had a dress code issue at the court. We had another action. You guys came out and supported the courts. We won. Okay? So whatever you do today, it will work. You just have to stand together and united. One unit, one fight.
One unit, one fight.
One union.
One fight.
One union.
One fight.
SEIU. Thank you. Remember now, I want to see you tomorrow at 1235 Mission Street at 12 noon. Worker Wednesday. Since the mayor didn't come out today, we hope you come out tomorrow. Want to thank our brothers and sisters in the police department who were in support of us, our transit workers for the muni system, because we are one fight, one union, all together. SEIU! 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 All right, my brothers and sisters, much love. So get ready, come on, let's go back to City Hall.